And then kind of go up a little bit. Show them the tat real quick. What's up, y'all? We back. People from X's team released a music video for Moonlight. A couple months ago, they released the Sad music video. And we saw how crazy that was.
Was that just like a couple weeks after he died?
That was. Alright, let's go. 2 minutes and 18 seconds, Moonlight music video, official music video, XXXTentacion. Written and directed by X. Yeah.
They're all wearing black.
Whoa, hold up. That's the same jean jacket he
died in?
I swear.
He was wearing a jean jacket, right?
The one he wore when he passed had cut off sleeves on the jean jacket. I don't know, it feels like he's like walking around the crowd, no one's noticing him. Yunji never dies, he's amongst us, long live Ja. I feel like there's a way deeper meaning though. We're gonna do it a second time! Okay, after the second time, I feel like I got a deeper meaning.
He's the only one kind of like dressed in color, everyone's... Yeah. Outfits are like majority, it's like black.
What I kind of notice is, so there's that crowd in the middle of the forest, or the woods. Mm-hmm. And then he's kind of like in the outskirts, I guess. Like away from the crowd.
Mm-hmm. I was wrong. It does look like they notice him, but they're not, they're just glancing at him.
Yeah.
But they're not really like, so they acknowledge that he's there and stuff, but they're not really like.
Giving their full attention. Yeah. What I kind of notice is like, he's kind of in his own world. He has the headphones. The crowd is like current day people, like our current trends. You like saw people hitting the shoot. And so that people is like generalization of like everybody currently.
Like what they're into and shit?
Yeah. And it feels like he's kind of just there. I think he's like trying to say that he's different from everybody else.
Right.
So like that's why he's dressed differently. He's in his own world with his headphones. Okay. Everyone's kind of like at this party enjoying their time. Like following today's trends. And he's kind of like on the outskirts.
Yeah, and then people are kind of like looking at him funny because they think of him as like this weird dude.
Yeah, this could also pertain to like his real life.
Yeah,
like. Because like people saw him as, he was different.
Like in terms of like hip hop, and then when he like did alternative music and then all that, he was just like something that people in the hip hop community didn't really see. And then people looked at him funny.
Yeah.
Because he was doing that shit.
So that's weird. The Look At Me music video is actually gone now, so. Maybe YouTube took it down, because it did show a hanging kid.
Oh, yeah.
All right, y'all. That's going to wrap it up. We did a reaction vid, the X and Lil Peep song, if you guys want to peep that.
Falling Down.
And then we did the Carter 5, which featured X on there as well.
Still waiting on Yandy.
Still waiting on
Supposedly
Yandy.
Supposedly X is on that album, too.
Rest in peace to the boy. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah. Trapped in the concept. Falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.